In the margins they find one another, in fault lines, where it's silence or half-heard music, and the last light drains from a low, cold sky to leave them dark in one another's gaze, and touchless as they sleepwalk night long in those narrows, then wake to the same failing light, to moonrise, to music in chains.